Let's keep it going! Nice!
Hey, our crew just finished a job. You wanna go with me to get our cut?
Sure, meet you. Church.
One of our crews just pulled off an armored truck heist. They're splitting up the cash.
Stealing insured money, my favorite victimless crime. Let's go get our piece.
Remember when we had to pull our own heist to pay rent?
Yeah, feels like it was last week.
Seems like cheating. Our crew does all the work and we sit back and collect money.
Who trained the crew?
We did.
And who has the crew's back if they screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. I guess we've hit the big time. There they are.
Stole an armored truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models really helped.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli taught me that. Wiped the prints yet?
Twice. So he even sprayed it with air freshener, just in case they bring in dogs.
I like the thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
The cops found us.
I'll make it look easy.
I better use my gun.
What the hell? Did they send the entire precinct?
This is a lot of heat for one armored car. Remember your training. You got this.
Let's show them how the Saints do it.
You ain't arresting shit! You ain't going nowhere with that dough!
Get down! I gotta reload!
That one had to hurt.
We need to get the crew out of here!
We'll draw the cops after us. The rest of you scatter. Nina, grab that armored truck.
Nice! That should keep their attention on us.
Time to lose.
Through this blockade.
Breaking news. Police Chief Michaels is coming to us live outside the Santo Ileso police station.
I'll make this quick. The Santo Ileso PD has identified a new menace plaguing the streets of our city, known as...
Holy shit, that's us!
The Purple Shirt Mafia.
What? That's not our name!
As of today, they are public enemy number one, which is why I'm creating a special task force to bring these criminals to heel.
Task force? Holy shit, we really have hit the big time.
You do realize this is gonna be a huge problem, right?
They can't even get our name right. How much trouble can they be?
We'll see.
Just a milkshake, all right?
I could do this forever!
What's up, boss?
Well, then your ass is lying too!
I could do this forever! There's nothing better than this.
I don't believe all that Hollow Earth bullshit.
And call me later, all right?
There's nothing better than this. I could do this forever.
Jeez, it's just a milkshake, all right?
Oh, there's nothing better than this.
So I said, give me my $42 back, you crooked-ass motherfucker.
I could do this forever.
Look, if you can't say anything nice...
Ay, me encantan!
Well, then your ass is lying, too.
Oh, there's nothing better than this. I could do this forever!
Jeez, it's just a milkshake, all right?
Oh, there's nothing better than this.
Man, call me later, all right?
I don't believe all that Hollow Earth bullshit.
So I said, give me my $42 back, you crooked ass motherfucker.
Oh, there's nothing better than this.
Jeez, it's just a milkshake, all right?
I could do this forever!
Well, then your ass is lying too.
Oh, there's nothing better than this. I could do this forever!
My whole wardrobe is purple now!
Man, this city on some weird shit sometimes.
Fun!